his highly successful career. Cesar Cielo, the reigning Olympic gold medalist, world champ, and world record holder. You wouldn't be alone if you wondered if there were two Cesar Cielos. National hero, international fighter.
So much controversy surrounding Cielo.
Soft-spoken 25-year-old, combustible competitor. At home in Brazil, he trains inconspicuously alongside kids at a public pool in Sao Paulo. But here in London, he's one of the most controversial athletes in the water.
Life is tough, you know, and when you think everything is going in a certain way, you gotta be hopeful for the best, but be prepared for the worst.
4 years ago, Cielo came to Beijing viewed as an outside medal contender, but he took bronze in the 100-meter freestyle, and then boosted his confidence, hitting into swimming's all-out sprint.
I was swimming very fast for a few days. And just let it happen, pretty much.
Cielo's gold was Brazil's first ever in swimming, turning him into a superhero back home. His rise continued with two golds at the 2009 World Championships in Rome. But then, just before the 2011 Worlds in Shanghai, everything changed.
Hell, last year was definitely the toughest time of my life. I just felt like, I don't know, the whole world was falling down on me.
Cielo had tested positive for a banned diuretic and faced a lengthy suspension from FINA, the sport's governing body. He maintained his innocence, and the case was appealed to the Court of Arbitration for Sport, which validated Cielo's claim that his blood was tainted as a result of an error by a Brazilian pharmacy, and he was allowed to compete in Shanghai.
The worst part was actually just feeling that it wasn't right and I couldn't do anything about it.
He had become a figure of controversy on the international swimming scene, but it was the thoughts of the kids back at the pool in Sao Paulo that concerned Cielo the most.
I was afraid just walking, you know, around the pool because I didn't want them to think anything, but actually their support was, you know, energy for me to come back and to win the world championship.
Cielo was fastest out, looks like he's coming home, and he wins his second goal.
After his victory in the 53 came another controversy. Cielo made what appeared to be a racially tinged gesture at the camera, which he later explained was a misguided sign of solidarity with his teammates. Misguided, malicious, or just... World champion. Colin Jones is the other American in this final. Oh.